television.
A couple of years ago, major tournament because of injury, he wasn't able to become a part of the team. But having said that, I think his experience is something that, you know, we always look forward to. Our role, I think, with our new setup, the thing is that with batters, I think whatever position that you are given, you should be able to fulfill that responsibility. More than our individual, I think we're looking more as a team. Let's hope, as a team, we are able to perform. As a team, we win as a team, we take responsibility as a team. So more than any individual, I think we have a very good environment around the team. Last tournament, I think last international series, we managed to perform well, but that was 5 months ago. We have to start all over again, and I hope we can come up with a better performance this time as well.
And so I think we have
a lot of good options moving forward. The options, it all depends. We'll take it one game at a time. In the end, I think end result is what we're looking into. Obviously, our opening whether it's 50 over 2020. But most importantly, I think as a team, that is more important. Opening itself is not that easy. But T20 format, actually, it's an opportunity for Jalipani to go out there and perform and prove themselves. But having said that, I think we have a balanced team. There are a lot of options. I think Nepal cricket, if you really look into it, we have very limited options. There are a lot of good players, a lot of youngsters pushing each other. So, we have at least another 20 days before the tournament. Malaysia, T20, conditions wise, Singapore, Malaysia, that is going to help us acclimatize. Most important thing is that in the end result is what matters. As a team, we are excited with what lies ahead. World Cup khelne opportunities are coming. Tesko shuruat ma lagcha yo pratiyogita bata nai hunecha. Especially Dinendra Dhurma will be regularly playing cricket. So looking forward to it. Training methods are obviously changed by he's been part of the team where we have done very well as a batting consultant. Our head coach ko role aisake pachi is obviously had more responsibility and he's had full control over the team. I think all of us are very, very eager. I think jati kura hamile ekapasma share garirachhau, the players are built up by that. We made it very, very open. Players who deserve, players who work hard, and whom we believe can make an impact. Those are the players that we're looking into. Obviously, outside fans are layered like media layered like sometimes you may not disagree with certain players that we choose, but within the team, we are given certain responsibilities to certain players and we back them. So backing one, I think we have to give them a certain amount of time. But let's hope, I think as a unit, the kind of cricket that we have played, international series, there's a lot of buzz about the world cricket, so with that in mind, I think for us, with new coach and a new environment around, I think the team is very, very happy. I'm khushi chhau, but like I said, coach jo bhaye pani, it's up to us. The players have to go out there and perform. And we are happy with the environment, but we want to, preparation is as well as I'm reserved. We want to show it when the right time comes.
Coach, what's your opinion?
Nepal have health, so I don't think we need to have an opinion on that. He was not well last time when we played. And whenever he was available, I think he's the first choice. So I don't think it was an option. He was more obvious to play in the team.
You didn't consider Arif and Rohit for the 2020 internationals against UAE. Now Rohit is back in the team and Arif is still kept out. So can you explain us something about this?
Yes, the captain just explained it to you. We are only looking at the people right now, which we don't say we drop people. We are looking at the right time. In these situations, these conditions, what are the best options we have for the team? And we always choose players who are right now at the best form, the way, not about performance only. We look at the characters basically. We look at how they get the team, how they work within the team. We call it a family now. So we want the best family member in the team. And I think Sharad is one of them. So, Rohit obviously is the captain of under 19 and we made sure that he's got a record, which is big for Nepal. First time somebody went to Nepal, which is 35 years old. So we want to boost that as well, and he has a lot of capabilities. So we just want to keep inspiring him and make sure that you keep Given that choice to be with the team more of the times, if the time he spends with the team, with the senior team, that will definitely help the Nepal team in future, whether it's under 19 or the national team.
You watched a lot of players in the training, first phase of the training camp. What did you find about the overall pool of Nepali cricket, the pool that is currently available for you?
I think Nepal is a very small pool, so we, for last 1 year, if you go around, we have the same number of players, so I don't know. I mean, we have to go around the same players, what we can look at, who is at the best, peak fitness, attitude-wise, and this, like I said, the team, how he fits in, that's the most important thing for us. So we are not looking at too many people, because we don't have too many people. But that's the next plan, maybe once we come back, we can go out and have a look at if we can find some new players. We just spoke to Paras, need to get out of Kathmandu, arrange some camps where we can look at guys who have not been around. So right now we have very limited players around us. I think we need just look at good batsmen and bad batsmen. I mean, there is no right batsman and left batsman. We need a match winner. It doesn't matter whether it's a right hand or left hander. So we are not concerned about having a right hand, left hand batsman. It's about a match winner batsman. I mean, if you look at either batsman, which Virat and Sachin, these guys are right handers. We never looking for left handers, right? So it, for me, it's only batsmen. There is no right hander and left hander batsman.
Can you see any sort of change in batting or in our batting approach?
What do you mean by batting approach? I mean, you got to win the match, right? I don't think there's any other approach. What approach are we looking at? What's his name?
My name?
Adarsh. What approach are we looking at? Can you be more specific?
Do we have the intensity to play for the 2020 internationals or not?
I'm looking at only winners, so we don't have any other approach. So when we train also, we have only one. We have batters who don't score runs. We are looking for match winners and guys who wants to win matches for Nepal. That's the whole approach we are looking at.
Thank you.
ODI teams against teams around us with T20 international status. Fortunately, availability was Malaysia was our one and only last option. So right now, more than looking at the opponents, I think looking at what we want to build up to the tournament. So Malaysia, although I mean they are ranked below us, but I don't think that's gonna determine who's gonna be the winner. You have to start over again, and especially the format T20 is just like anybody can beat anybody on that particular day. We're playing two matches against them. It'll help us. Why? Because Singapore, Malaysia ko conditions almost similar. We'll be in Malaysia for almost 7-8 days. Preparation is very important. The preparation or Vita international match, I'm sure it's going to help us. So we'll be looking to our positives more than the opponents. What are the things that we want to focus on? Tell me, priority ma rakhera hami agadi badhira chhau.
Thank you.